when I was 17, in my senior year, that's when I kind of made the transition to atheism, and that's where I am right now.